Hello everybody, my name's Alfneflum. Welcome back to Freedom Planet. We just beat the Mantelith and we're on to the next cutscene. Here we go. Okay, so we still don't actually see it. Oh, digging up! Oh, pulling her out! And running. I don't remember seeing that.
I'm over here! You made it out!
Your ear!
It's just a scratch. I'm fine.
Well, we better find Torque and get home so I can patch it up.
Well, this stinks. How are we gonna get more money?
We'll think of something. What I really want to know is why Spade is working for Mayor Zhao.
We already know. And I still love that face!
Well, Zhao might know something about the assassination, but that still doesn't explain what he needs the stone for.
I keep forgetting that the things are always stopped.
Bad feeling about all this.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
What?
Someone's following us.
What do you mean?
Yeah.
That's still cute.
Wait. Someone with a shield pulled me out of the cave. It must have been her. Sorry about pouncing on ya. Hello? I'm sorry?
Give her a minute.
Don't be scared. I promise we'll keep you safe.
Are you a dragon?
Yeah.
Can I touch your hair?
Huh?
Huh?
Oh, okay, never mind.
No, it's okay. I was just surprised is all. Go ahead. I won't hurt you.
I know that there's some bloopers that you can get in cutscenes if you hold down a certain button, but I can't remember what it is.
Yeah.
Maybe we can be friends.
Sure.
Well, you definitely become friends.
Mila, what's your name?
Lilac.
That's a pretty name.
Thanks. This is my friend Carol.
Hi. So, thanks for saving me back there. But what are you doing all the way out here? I was playing over here, and then those people came. They're not very nice.
No, they're not.
I'll say.
You know what? You can come to our secret hideout.
What? Really?
Yeah. Nobody knows where it is except us.
That sounds like fun!
Royal Palace, Shang Tsung.
The Kingdom Stone has been taken!
I am very curious about you, Magister, thanks to the Freedom Planet 2 trailer.
Your Excellency! By who? Mayor Zhao. His pilgrimage to the temple was a cover-up.
This is troubling. Zhao may be a buffoon, but I never believed he was capable of this.
What's with the arrow in the pillar? Was that always there? Sorry about that.
A pair of youngsters warned us about the attack. I refuse to listen. I have failed you, Magister.
Don't be hard on yourself, General. I would have been just as skeptical. And tell me, who was it that issued this warning?
Something doesn't smell right.
Well, sorry.
You never smell right. I'm referring to those kids. They know something about this. We have to find them.
Quack. Turn it back.
Hey, Lilac.
How come Torque doesn't want to hang out with us?
Oh, that's the scene that got cut out. Asking about what kind of movie he didn't watch.
He said he had some work to do.
He's probably just scared of the old cooties.
That still sounds like a freaking awesome movie.
Destroy it? You can't be serious.
I'll only destroy it if I have no other choice. I swore to my captain.
and on his dying breath that I would not let Brevin get that stone.
I'm sorry about your captain, but you can't destroy it. In fact, you won't even have to think about it, because I'm going to help you get it back. I don't care how dangerous it is. It's going to take a lot more than robots and aliens to slow a dragon down.
Oh, yeah.
She's going to go for it, then I am too. If we can beat up a giant praying mantis thing together, then who knows what else we can do. I want to come too.
I guess we could let you save Carol's life a few more times.
Hey. Hey!
So the three of you are really going to help me stop him.
Say no more. Team Lilac got your back. We'll talk about the name later, okay?
I really don't see the problem with that.
I'd be lying if I said I was comfortable with this, but I honestly could use your help. You all know this world better than I do.
So, it's official, right?
Still love that face.
More or less. Welcome aboard, ladies.
Yeah!
Awesome!
Wonderful!
This is another change. It fades out after that. And I told you it doesn't have him say, keep this a secret.
Good evening, sir. It may interest you to know that the location of the artifact has shifted.
Where?
It's moving toward a densely populated region to the east.
This could work to our advantage. Get me the king's son.
Yeah.
Where do your duties lie?
I can't wait for Spades, Adventure Mode to come out so I can learn more about
it is my duty to protect princes. My father's kingdom.
You would sacrifice your very life for the good of this kingdom, wouldn't you?
Yes.
And you would crush all those who threaten its safety.
We must protect it at all costs.
Exactly. The one you call Zhao has taken something very precious. Something that could put your kingdom. You're not going to keep it.
I thought.
Are you?
I forgot. I thought it was going to continue over. I didn't see the period. Well, either way, we've seen these before.
Revenge is upon us, my fellow kin. We have confirmed who is responsible for the death of our king. Zhao of Shanmu. His plans to steal our kingdom stone must be stopped.
There's no way any of them actually believe that. I mean, it's not like Brevin brainwashed everyone. The soldiers should remember. They should remember Brevin invading and taking over.
Hey, up and
at
'em. We've got adventuring to do.
Here we go.
Oh, 5 more minutes.
Here we go. Here we go. I still love that.
I was wondering when you'd be awake.
You can blame Carol for that. She sleeps for like half a day.
Totally worth it.
Well, anyway, I got a call from that big panda guy I told you about. He's gonna help us.
When is he coming?
Actually, we have to go meet him. He'll be waiting for us north of here.
Perfect. I fixed my radar last night so we can use it to find the meeting point.
Great! Ready, girls?
Aye, aye, Captain. To adventure!
And beyond!
According to the radar, we seem to be at the right location.
I think it's a little off.
No, it's above you.
This way!
Although, I don't know what's with the random spikes.
She's got a good nose.
I'll say.
Allow me to properly introduce myself. I am General Gong of Shangtu.
It's an honor, General.
The Royal Magister has a proposal. We'd like you to help us get the stone back. It's in the greedy little hands of Mayor Zhao in our neighbor city, Shangmu.
Why do you need our help? Don't you have soldiers and spies and stuff?
We want to try and resolve this thing peacefully if we can. So we're sending a neutral party to negotiate.
Mm-hmm. That doesn't work.
Given the current state of affairs in Shuigang, they're out of the picture.
So you need us to fly to Shangmu and convince Zhao to give the stone back?
Precisely.
Let's give it a shot.
Right. I assume we'll be taking one of these planes.
Mm-hmm.
Uh-huh. You do know how to fly it.
No, he doesn't, but apparently he's quick on the fly.
Of course I do.
Good. When you get there, head straight for the city
hall. Did I make that joke last time? I can't remember.
Yes, sir.
Quack. Quack.
Hope you're not afraid of heights.
I'll be okay.
Mm-hmm. Immediately flies through stuff.
You just had to follow me here, didn't you?
How did you know we were coming?
You seemed pretty determined to get that stone back.
So you're the thief Lilac was talking about.
I've been called worse.
Where is it?
I've already finished the job. It's time for my brother to play his hand.
Your brother?
Prince Dale of Shuigon.
Really?
Yes!
When he finds the man who murdered our father, there will be no mercy for the kingdom responsible.
We know who's responsible.
Mm-hmm.
Nice try.
Oh, but seriously, watch the opening scene of the game.
Will you just hold on a minute and let us explain?
What, so you can throw me off again with your lies? Thanks, but I've had enough.
Everyone, split up! We'll cut him off with a huge shopping mall over there.
Okay.
Let's go. Yep, I almost forgot about you. Ah, frick. Frick it. Frick it. Wee. Blur again. Gimme. Nah. By the way, this guy, there's an achievement that I need to unlock. I've been waiting until I could show it to you guys. That I have to do it on this level. I would absolutely love to hear Lindsey Stirling do a cover of this music. Like, no joke. I would love to hear her do a cover of the theme. Yep, there. Find ya. I'm gonna have enough of these things for your feather, super feather potion. That'll help you get to your parents. No, seriously, that's sad. If you can't figure out, if you haven't figured out what she meant by that, she's trying to get to heaven to see her parents up in the clouds. That's the first thing that comes to mind. They might be intentionally misleading us with that, and it's actually, they're literally up in the clouds. I'm kind of hoping that's the case, because it's very sad otherwise. Boring. Well, I screwed that up. Oh well. Who are you? Huh. Probably some kind of Shangmu pop star. I notice something different every time I play through this game. And it's awesome. Okay, so I am making something of a speedrun. I'm actually avoiding conflict. I'm doing a good job of it. Blinga. Blinga. Oh, I forgot about this! Yeah. Okay, you know what? I'm actually remembering something I'm going to show y'all later. But Mila actually does move pretty fast. A lot faster than what we're seeing right now. Yeah. It's just, we only see that in one part. Oh yeah, here we go. Okay. Can't get those. Did that happen before? I can't remember. Click all this. And then there's Serpentine. Out of the way. Doggy on the mission. No time for you. I will never get tired of that. Ever. No, I don't remember that being there. Okay. Oh, here we go. You just stand around these things. Oh, did I actually already get this achievement? Oh. But yeah. They all dance if you stand next to one of these mirror balls. I think Lilac does a similar dance to Mila's, but Carol does something different. I can't remember. I haven't actually seen it. Well, actually, I have seen it. I just can't remember it. But it's awesome. Even on here. Party time. This is so cool. Oh, there's also supposed to be something you can do with the, with the keyboard. I can't remember the pattern. If I could remember the what the pattern was supposed to be, I would gladly do it, but I don't remember it, so oh well. I'm doing a very good job of just not fighting. This is the real trick to the speed run. I get a little bit more height than I wanted to. I got more altitude than I wanted. Yeah. Goinga. Nothing there. Yeah. Whee! Seven. Yeah. How dare you! Ten. It takes 10 of those. Run away. There we go. Yeah. I've said before, but Mila is practically custom made to fight Serpentine, but not in this fight. This fight is annoying. Oh, I gotta go all the way back here. Your shield. You also lose the advantage of having someone you lose the advantage of having someone there to constantly give you stuff to heal with. Okay, this is proving a little aggravating. This fight is annoying as heck with Mila because she can't move well. It's controlling the plane is weird. Yeah. Wait. I wonder, does he just naturally pull it up on his own? Will he naturally just open up on his own? No? Getcha. Frick. Frickin'. I swear, in other fights against him, she is tailor-made. She can reflect all of his stuff. Except for the flamethrower. She has trouble with the flamethrower. Yeah. Okay, screw it. Just rapid fire spam. The blocks. There. It still hits me. Yeah, I'm not doing this very well. Yeah. I want to kind of blame it on me being sick and not playing to full capacity. Either way. Go ahead, go further. Why am I stuck on the side? Yeah. There we go. Got him. When in doubt, remove your gloves. I did get it! Disco Fever, I forgot. You don't get them until at the end. Okay, so that's the end for that one, and that's all that I'm going to do of this game for today, because I don't want to go too far and go overboard. Sure, and I will play more of this once I've caught up on posting these. And just so that I know, I'm not too so far ahead that you guys can't point something out or say something. Or ask me to try something, like you want to see me go through a whole level without ever attacking, except for mini-bosses, let me know. Or just any kind of challenge or anything. I want attention. I'm needy. I'm a very needy person. I'm a YouTuber. We need attention. So anyway, for now, thank you guys so much for watching. As always, I will see you in the next episode. Later.